Well, what are your thoughts? What are your thoughts? Okay, let's go.
Hurting my ass.
Alright.
This is my other self.
We got him on the ground.
Slice
I knew
pieces.
You could do it, Fox. Okay, guys. Let's do it.
The finale.
How does your body even work?
Thank you. Tenacious.
Losers.
A spectacular victory.
Okay.
Shadow defeated. Now let's push forward.
Yes.
I'll show you!
Let's go! Prepare yourself!
What?
What was I supposed to do?
Thank you.
For real?
Whoa!
Yep.
Welcome!
Hmm?
Hey!
Oh boy.
Ah, she reeks of booze.
Thought you were joking, yet here you are!
I respect that bravery, so I'll listen to what you have to say. Well, what do you want to know? Oh, why that? Well, I do happen to know something about that. I could tell you, but... the Phantom Thieves of Hearts? You know, that case the public has been focused on lately. I was pursuing the issue of people randomly entering into a shutdown state, but I'm lacking intel. That's why I'm currently looking for new material to write about. So, do you have any info on these Phantom Thieves? You're a Shujin kid, right? I remember you wearing their uniform the last time we met. I thought maybe you might have some insider knowledge on the Phantom Thieves because of it. Their first incident was that of Kamoshida, you know? Ideally, I'd like to get some exclusive coverage from a student who suffered Kamoshida's abuse. I would love an introduction if you know of someone who fits the bill. After all, it seems like handling this matter in the open would be an inconvenience to us both.
A student who suffered from abuse. Oh, what about that Mishima guy? He always seems to be on the...
It's a deal then! Send me your friend's contact info later.
You'd better be thankful. My quick wit is the only reason we're getting this far.
Now that I think about it, those mental shutdowns and the Phantom Thieves both seem supernatural. Could they be related? Or am I just hoping for a coincidence? Oh, sorry. I have a tendency to talk to myself on occasion. Well then, you can't exactly consider this an upfront payment, but... Junya Kaneshiro. I think he's probably the guy you're looking for.
Yes!
You should check him out further if you're curious. But I'm not responsible for what happens next. Lala-chan, can I get a refill for this kid? We need to make a toast to our new acquaintance.
It'll be a problem if you stay too long. You should leave right after you finish your water.
Wanna head back?
Believe you guys ditched me yesterday. I almost entered a world I want nothing to do with.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Just start it up, Yusuke.
Okay, I entered Kaneshiro's name into the nav, and just as expected, it's a hit.
All we need now are the two other keywords. What he thinks of as his palace, and where it is. But we don't have any clues other than people falling victim around here.
We'll just have to try whatever keywords we can come up with.
Oh, that's gonna be impossible. How many buildings do you think there are in Shibuya?
No complaining.
If we can figure out what the palace is, we may be able to guess where it is by association.
It's probably somewhere he's got complete control over. Maybe a garden?
No candidates found.
He likes money, so what about a money bath? I've seen people online with things like that.
No candidates found.
No, not even close. How about it? Can you think of anything? about it. How about it? I see.
Candidate found.
Okay, that's a hit. So, he thinks of somewhere in this city as his own bank.
I thought it'd be something less realistic. That's all it is, huh?
Now then, what location would Kaneshiro think of as his bank?
If we're talking about a place where he keeps his cash, maybe his own hideout?
How about a real bank?
His cognition wouldn't be distorted in that case.
Damn it, we ain't getting anywhere!
This may be difficult to explain, but doesn't it seem we're thinking a little too inside the box? Palaces emanate a passionate madness. It feels as though we're missing that aspect.
The hell are you talking about?
This palace is a bank for someone who extorts money with criminal acts. It's something more...
But what other ways can we think about it? Oh, could it mean a place you withdraw money?
Hold on. Do you think it might have something to do with the victims? He's taking money from his victims' wallets, right? That means his bank is wherever they are.
That's terrible. But you may just be right.
Oh, come on! How many people do you think Kaneshiro's taken advantage of in all of Shibuya?
Result found.
Wait a second. I have a hit.
Huh? Oh, wait, what? Did I say something right?
The place that Kaneshiro thinks of as a bank is all of Shibuya.
What? Like, the entire city?
I see. That's certainly where his victims are. It turns out he really is a terrible criminal.
But wait, is it okay for us to go into the palace right out of a crowd like this?
Eh, nobody notices if a piece of trash disappears from a trash can. This ain't any different.
In that case, let's go.
Beginning navigation.
What are those?
Walking ATMs. That must be his cognition of people. So this is what Kaneshiro considers a bank.
I never thought it would be the entire district. Look around us. The distortion is affecting the whole of Shibuya.
Huh? What do you mean?
Oh, that's right. Even when we were in the castle and the museum, the city outside looked normal.
He sees everyone in Shibuya as his patron.
No surprise for a mafia boss.
It's best we focus on finding Kaneshiro's location and stealing his treasure as soon as possible.
Yeah, his hideout's gotta be somewhere around here. Let's go look for it.
Okay, let's go.
Joker.
Wait.
Hey. What do you mean? Couldn't find it.
Kanashiro doesn't leave any tracks, huh? Figures it'd be floating.
So, how do we get up there? Can you turn into a helicopter, Morgan?
No, just a car.
You're useless! Come on! Don't you have some kind of secret gadget or something?
Shut it! I'm not some robot cat! I mean, I'm not a cat at all!
This may be the limit of what we can do today.
Gotta find a way to get up there.
Let's think about it some more tomorrow, okay?
All right, we should get out of here for now. Run for it!
I've been thinking lately about those phantom thieves, I mean. If Dad were still alive... Sorry, I shouldn't bring this up while we're eating.
It's okay. Keep going.
I just wonder if he would have been on their side. That's all.
The only reason you have time to think about that is because you depend on someone else.
That's not...
You don't have to do a single thing, and you're provided with food, clothes, a home. I've had no time to think on such ridiculous thoughts. Would Dad have been happy with them? I don't care. He died upholding some lofty sense of righteousness, leaving all his responsibilities on us.
All I was trying to say was...
Isn't it about time you grew up and acknowledged our situation? Right now, you're useless to me. All you do is eat away at my life. Sorry, that was uncalled for. I'm just... really tired.
I'll be eating dinner out from tomorrow on.
We ain't got nothing.
Are we out of luck?
It's no fair his palace is up in the sky.
If only we could contact the real Kanashiro.
What do you want?
Nothing in particular. I just saw you all together here.
Huh, that's so.
You seem to be having quite a bit of trouble.
So you're here to check up on us? You may be the student council president, but when it comes to what we do, you're useless.
Useless?
Right now, you're useless to me. All you do is eat away at my life.
To be frank, yes.
Just stay on your high horse and watch. Or do you want to eavesdrop, since you're so good at it?
So you wish to get in contact with Kaneshiro? That is what you were just discussing, weren't you? It seemed you just needed to find out where he is.
Hey, you don't gotta answer her honestly!
So you're just the good girl type to push over.
Right now, you're useless to me.
I'm not.
What was that?
Fine. I'll help you meet Kaneshiro.
What exactly is she planning on doing?
She had a dead serious look in her eyes.
Does this mean she has an idea as to where Kaneshiro may be?
I highly doubt that.
I didn't like her stern face.
What is up with her?
There are way too many people here!
We're never gonna find her!
Hello? It's me, Makoto Niijima. Just stay on the phone and listen. Make sure you record the call as well.
Huh? Who is it?
Do you guys know Kaneshiro?
What?
That idiot! What's she doing?
I heard I could find someone named Kaneshiro if I came to Central Street.
Central Street?
She's being too rash.
What are you getting at?
He's blackmailing the students of Shujin Academy, is he not? Tell him if he doesn't want me talking to the police about it, he better agree to meet with me.
You got a death wish or something?
He says he'll meet you. Get in.
You better be taking me to Kaneshiro.
He said get the fuck in!
Hey, wasn't that...
It's the guys that messed with us the other day, so they were connected to Kaneshiro.
Is she still on?
Contact Kaneshiro-san. Tell him we got a good one.
Where are we going?
Yeah, I guess we can't do anything to her if she's Kaneshiro-san's customer.
Hey, I asked a question here. Where are we going?
We gotta go after them!
Ryuji, get a taxi! Okay, I've got their license plate. My sketching skills have come in handy.
Ah, shit! He ignored me! Damn it, I said stop!
Ryuji!
Hurry up and get in!
So, you're seriously the student council president of Shujin. You know what happens to anyone who snaps at me, don't you? So, whose number is this? Your boyfriend?
What in the world?
Who the fuck are you?
Nijima-san! What the hell'd you do to her?!
Oh, I get it.
You got followed, you dumb shits!
Holy moly!
That bag you saw the other day, the crocodile one, how much was it?
About 3 million. Ah! For real?
Better thank those guys.
What?
I'm royally pissed right now. Can you tell? You know how spending money relieves stress? It's you goddamn brats sniffing around like dogs and barging in here like you own the joint. See this empty space? I'm so pissed that now there's a 3 million yen gap here. It pisses me off even more if I don't fill it up. I'm a perfectionist. So, good luck.
What is that supposed to mean?
Come on, you all look so tense. I think I'll call it debauchery of minors at a club. So, can I send this to your school?
That's...
Oh, damn, I got booze and cigs in the shot. Maybe some drugs, too. Ah, this is so hilarious. I feed on dumb shits like you. Understand, pretty little student council president. Now listen up. Run your mouth to the police, and I'll break all of you, starting with your families. I want to give you the usual money, but well, you have such a large group here. 3 weeks. Bring 3 million yen by then, no less. Summer bonuses are around the corner, you know. It'll be easy if you beg your mommies and daddies. Now get out of my sight. I'm about to have some fun.
What? To hell with that!
Don't bother with him. Makoto's safety is more important right now.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to drag you in like this.
For real?
I was stupid.
I must agree. You should have easily imagined this happening.
Hey, Yusuke!
I was so caught up in trying to be useful.
Alright, enough of the blame game. What's done is done.
I'm gonna cause trouble for Sis, too.
Sis?
My older sister has a commendable job, and she's a much more remarkable person than me. A lot happened after we lost our father 3 years ago. So it's just us living together. But I'm still a child, so all I am is a burden to her.
And that's why you were so reckless?
I just wanted to be useful in some way to someone.
You know, I might not get your whole situation, but ain't it a bit off saying that you're useless to her?
It's the truth, though. In particular, I have to apologize for what happened to you. Now that I think on it, the truth about Kamoshida must have been covered up by the whole school. I had my suspicions, but I couldn't do anything about it.
No, I didn't do anything. Had I cared enough, I could have done something.
People like me must really be what others call scum of the earth.
Real scum wouldn't call themselves that.
Huh?
I'm the same. It's just like you said before. I was besides. Kamoshida's the one to blame. Shiho understands that, and I do too.
Takamaki-san.
You didn't have a place to belong either. Isn't that right?
Me either?
We won't let anyone fall victim again. Now, what should we do from here?
I'll do something about the money.
So can we please just drop the case with Kaneshiro?
No can do. We're all caught up in this.
We can't have you rushing things on your own anymore and making the situation worse.
If only we could do something about that bank.
Ryuji!
Bank? Oh, right! The bank!
She isn't useless at all! She may be our key in! Hear me out, you guys.
Our key in?
A cat? Are you all okay?
We've become Kaneshiro's target.
I see. The reason why we couldn't enter before was because we weren't considered his customers.
And wouldn't you say that she in particular is a special customer? Let's take her with us. She is responsible for our current situation.
Whoa, I don't follow this at all.
She risked her life doing something so reckless. At the very least, she has the right to know. Won't you come with us?
What? Wait, to where?
Yeah, where are we going?
Beats me.
It's Fox.
Be quiet! The shadows are going to notice us.
A monster cat?
I'm not!
That's Morgana, the cat that was in his bag. This is what happens when we come here.
That voice... Takamaki-san? Where are we?
We're inside Kaneshiro's... well, the world inside his heart.
What?
It's another reality in which Kaneshiro's distorted desires have materialized.
Another reality?
It's floating in the air! This is reality?
My goodness. I'm sorry, it's just... But since this really exists, I can't doubt it. A reality that one's heart shows. Is it like the application of optical illusions in social cognitive psychology?
That's something we have no idea about.
I see. So stealing one's heart... That may be like overriding their cognition. I think I kind of get the logic behind it.
Ain't she more amazing than you?
We're about the same!
Then, does that mean there's an ATM version of myself somewhere in this world too?
Perhaps. Regardless, we can change Kaneshiro's heart and make him confess if we steal his treasure. If it all goes well, that is.
We'll make it go well. Everyone will notice us for sure if we take someone like Kaneshiro down.
Our justice will also become resolute.
Think we'd be able to give courage to those in need if it happens?
For the sake of those in need, huh? You sound like my father.
Your father?
No, don't mind me. You want to go to that bank, right? Let's go then. If I've become a customer of that bank, then they'll have to let me in.
For real?
It came to us!
It's just as I calculated. You know how you can use your card to get into banks during after hours? I thought that I'd be able to get in, since I have the same identity as such customers. I'm Kaneshiro's source of revenue, after all.
Ah, that makes sense.
Wow, this place is huge.
I rarely gotta go to the bank, so this is making me kinda nervous.
Being in a bank with costumes like these is so obvious. We're totally robbers.
You got that right.
It seems there will be a lot of shadows from here on.
Huh? What's that about? Enemies attack us here.
I see. I've trained in Aikido. Don't worry. I can defend myself. Self-defense won't do much good against shadows. But then again, it's better than nothing. We have to go in from the front, don't we? I'm an honorary customer, so I better act like one. I will be useful for you guys.
I'll just add this.